What are you hoping to achieve on the 22nd of November when the workshop closes?
Okay, well, for a start, we are hoping to expose the students to the diverse range of career opportunities which are available in Trinidad and Tobago and elsewhere. We hope to inform the students as to how they can relate their aptitudes, their skills, their psychological needs and wants to the particular career choice that they may be interested in at that point in time.
Well, this is going to be now, let's remind our viewers, on the 21st of November, starting at 9 o'clock
9
in the morning, but
yes.
With a launching ceremony at 8:30, is
yes.
that right? And running until 3 o'clock in the afternoon on both days.
That's right.
How many are you expecting this year?
Well, we hope about 4,000 students.
Well, I'm sure that's more manageable than the 12,000
yes,
that you had last
yes,
year.
Yes, yes.
Thank you very much, Mrs. Sandra Welch-Farrell, Manager of the Public Relations Department of Neela Massey Holdings. And it just reminds me here that 2 days ago I said to a young person that I knew that I was going to be talking with someone on career guidance, and this young person said to me, but I think that's going to be boring, he said. It occurred to me that it would be a lot more boring to spend 40 years of our working lives, which is just roughly what we all spend working, in doing something that's boring. Better now to get it sorted out when we're young, I think. Dateline pauses here. Back in a moment.